Hey Lobos, Fat Feast is November 21st. Don't forget your money. Here's more general announcements.
Like an earthquake brought us to the floor. We're shattered.
Let's check out this week's level fitness. Hey, what's up, guys? Here's some pictures from last week's sport events.
Let's go down and check out this week's Space Fusion.
Riddle me this. You only have one match in a dark room with an oil lamp, a wood stove, and a fireplace. Which one do you light first?
I think it's the oil lamp.
Hey. A fireplace? A match.
What's up, Quad? Kickstart!
Good morning, Mr. Munoz. How are you doing?
Morning, sir.
What high school did you come from?
I went to El Medina in Orange.
Did you go to college?
I did go to college. I went to Cal State Fullerton. I went to Claremont Graduate. And then I went to Cal Poly.
Where did you get your degrees in?
I got them in education, history, and American history.
How long have you been teaching?
I've been teaching here at Workman for, I believe, 5 years, and a total number of teaching about 7 years.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a good day.
You too.
Hey Lobos, it's Angelica Curado, and let's go check out your awkward moments.
The awkward moment when you're waving to your friend and then they wave back but they're not waving at you.
The awkward moment when your phone rings in class.
Hey Lobos, my name is Mara Dulia.
And my name is Eric Morena.
And today's word of the week is?
Intrepid.
I believe intrepid means scared or scary or dangerous, something like that.
To be trapped.
It's danger.
To be vulnerable to fear and intimidation.
The definition of intrepid is
to be invulnerable to fear or intimidation.
Hey Lobos, I'm Azetta Estrada. Let's go check out Poetry Club this week.
You guys doing this week?
Okay, so this week we're getting ready for our performance, which is on November 20th.
Meetings, what are the meetings?
Yes, the meetings are on Tuesdays after school, and they're always here in room 813.
Hey Lobos, it's Michelle Escobedo, and let's check out how to clear an absence.
To clear an absence, we need a doctor's note, a note from parent, with a name, date, reason you were out, and your parent's signature. Your parents can also call that same day and excuse your absence.
Hashtag Lobo Challenge, hashtag Workman. Oh hey, what's up Lobos? Are you guys keeping up with the Instagram challenge? If not, let's go check out some Lobo pictures.